this is the headquarters of the European Parliament. So, dear members, dear friends of the Europe Direct Network, I would like to remind you that last July in Strasbourg, Vice President Reding and myself, representative of course our respective institutions, we signed the Memorandum of Understanding between the European Parliament and the European Commission concerning Europe Direct. The network has an inviolable role to play in bringing the European Union and its institutions closer to the European citizens, informing citizens about the activities and policies of the European Union, explaining the impact of EU policies and supporting people in making the most of their EU citizenship rights. This is exactly what we expect from the Europe Direct Information Centres, as well as from the European Documentation Centres and the Team Europe members, role that they already have played successfully in all EU countries. We are living a particularly important period for Europe and its citizens, with a European year dedicated to them, and ahead, as you know, of the European elections in 2014. These are two important moments to bring the EU and its institutions as close as possible to European citizens. The Parliament is very much in favor of this close cooperation with the European Commission in the field of communication, with a view of illustrating clearly and simply, through concrete actions, what is the added value of the Union and how it affects people's everyday lives. And for this task, Europe Direct is perfectly positioned to reach out as locally as possible. We believe that going local will also allow us to establish a real dialogue with our citizens, to communicate in two ways, and to have a feedback from our citizens. In times of crisis of confidence towards the European Union and its institutions, a crisis of confidence towards the European project itself, we have a clear obligation to go meet the people, be close to them, and listen to them, to what they have to say. We believe that we have to be proactive and convincing, and this can only be done through facts and through the enthusiasm we share for the European project. We expect your Europe Direct Network to be successful in its creative information and communication events and campaigns, and to support the activities of the European Parliament's Information Office locally in order to capture the citizens' interest in the EU. And I'm sure that our EPO is equally ready to fully support your endeavors. In line with what I was saying, we also expect to receive your feedback about how Romanian citizens perceive us. So I wish you a very good start in 2013. And I look very much forward to congratulate you for your contribution to Communicated Europe in 2013 and later on for your contribution to the success of the 2014 European elections. So I wish you again very fruitful walks.